Look, on Friday they make wage an aggression against Syria. On Saturday they come with a political resolution. Don't you think it's funny?
Are you participating in negotiations?
Well, we were present during the first round just to hear, but we said that really this effort now is untimely. Now they are saying that we are not pressing you, we will be discussing, but still it doesn't change anything. I mean, we have it all in all the resolutions that existed before. We had the political resolution, we have a number of humanitarian ones, including 2401, and with the mechanism, with the attributive mechanism that they are pressing for, they are the attributive mechanism. They attributed the guilt and they already punished the culprits. So why do they need any attributive mechanism anymore?